Excuse me, Signore.
Cardinal Strauss, you've been informed of the situation.
Yeah. My belief is we should proceed with the sealing of conclave.
At this late hour? That would be highly unorthodox.
And yet within church law, it's in my power. I'm great elector.
The cruelest honor in Christendom.
I have no personal ambitions, Patrick. Only those I hold for my church, St. Peter's Church, which is under attack at its most vulnerable moment. And this is not a coincidence.
The church will not fall in a day. We must evacuate Vatican City.
Oh, that is exactly what they want. Publicity and panic. No, you must not give them oxygen for the media fire.
But the people in St. Peter's Square...
care deeply about their church, as we do. Their faith will sustain them.
Their faith will not protect them from an explosion.
We are all bound for heaven eventually, are we not?
Spoken like one who has enjoyed the blessings of a long and full life.
Patrick, do not confuse the power of the office you temporarily hold with your true place here in the Vatican. You are a favorite of His Holiness, but His Holiness is with His Father now.
Mea culpa.
Seal the doors.
Extra omnes.